Hello, in front of me I've got iPhone 14 Plus. In this video I'll show you how to remove cards from Apple Wallet. First you can go to Apple Wallet. Right here you'll have your card shown. Simply enter it, select remove, and that's it. And also you can go to settings, enter your Apple ID, go to payment and shipping. Select card you would like to remove, or press edit and select remove. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.